Can you just show me when you're not controlled? What does that look like? It looks like the ladder's ticked off. Seriously. No, don't do that. What you want to do is keep your shoulders, hips as controlled as possible. Okay, what sort of utensils or what sort of equipment can I use?
Johnny, I've picked my upper body today.
Oh, yeah, have you?
Yeah.
Can you tell me something about warm-up?
Guess what?
We've got the broom. Nice. This here, what you can do is that can work at your house and that kind of part.
It doesn't really matter if it's there.
Get rid of that. But you don't want the COVID virus on the bottom there. Mm,
fair enough.
We won't use that.
Yep.
What we're going to do is give you three movements you can use with your broomstick.
Yep.
So the first one we're going to use is the shoulder dislocations.
Yes.
So making sure that your hands are just outside your shoulders.
Yep.
And bringing it up over your head and to the back of your backside.
Yeah? Your bum bum.
So I'll do it
on the side on.
To your wee bum bum. So you can see that. Now, if you can notice, my hands are overhand grip, and then once I get to the top of my head here, because my range isn't that good, I let it go. Yeah? And then come back over. So what you want to do is do maybe 15.
Yep.
15 of those, and they'll get you humming along a bit faster. The next one we can do is the shoulder press, but behind the head. So this is your normal shoulder press. Hands, make sure they're always symmetrically even on your broomstick.
Yes.
If you can.
So is that like even on there?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what I'm. Mate,
you've
heard me say this before. Anyway, what you do is you drive it to the roof,
raise the roof,
and bring it down. Now, if you're doing it wrong, it'll look like that.
How good's this warm up? The boys told me.
Oh my god,
I'm smashing.
No, you're doing it wrong. All right, what you need to do is when you're pushing up, pull the broomstick apart. Pull it apart, and straight away, Murray, if you can point up the areas that are lighting up right now, all here, that's what's going, mate.
Fire!
Down, up, nice tempo.
Tempo,
control.
Nice control. In the movement.
Another set of 10 of them will get you very happy and ready.
So that's two of your favorite.
That's two. And the last one, I'm going to go with the thoracic twist. What you need to do here is pretend you're with your best mate. You're just hanging. Look, just hang down.
Not now though.
Not yet, but so if you're 1.5 away.
Yes.
Make sure you put your hands over. Quarter squat. Yeah. And when I'm twisting on the thoracic twist, I'm trying to get a little bit further each time. I don't start like a machine.
Noticing though that your movements are very controlled, Johnny. Can you just show me when you're not controlled? What does that look like?
It looks like the ladder's ticked off. Seriously.
No, don't do that.
What you want to do is keep your shoulders, hips as controlled as possible. So no variable heights and movements.
Yes.
Try and keep everything the same. Twist.
Probably need to turn that corner a little bit to engage all that.
Exactly right. Twist and shout. Yeah.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, baby.
That's the one.
Yeah, nice.
So do 20 of them because they feel really good. And you probably get a few back cracks as well.
You're saying that I can do all of that with a broomstick.
That's correct. And then if you're really good,
put that mop. Use a mop?
Probably. Look, that's a mop now.
Okay.
Anyway, what you can do is when you've finished your exercises, you can go and help mum, dad, whoever, and just sweep on out.
He hasn't done it much. Technique was a bit off.
Anyway. Keep smiling. Thank you.
You want more from Ksquared? Check out our website.